Civil rights leader Vernon Jordan has died. Jordan was probably best known for his role as friend and advisor to former President Bill Clinton during the Monica Lewinsky scandal. The former president said Jordan, quote, never gave up on his friends or his country. Jordan also served as the organizer for the NAACP and as head of the National Urban League, and Vernon Jordan was 85.